sadly, one of my doors on my RV opened up when I was on the freeway. And the black cowboy hat you've seen me wear in so many of my RV videos. My RVing hat is somewhere on the freeway, long gone. So I decided to pop over here to, is it Lamel's? Lamley's?
You know me, I never pronounce anything.
Lamley's? I don't know. This western place in Calgary got myself a new hat. There we go. This is my new RV in hat. It's really important to have a hat like this in the sunny weather when you're out working on your RV, getting it all ready, setting it up in the evening. Any kind of crazy sun, you know, this is a good hat to keep around. All right, we're off to back to BC.